Just be here and be very unfortunate. All the coins. I had one of those money boxes as a kid. The old Parliament House there.
Mm-hmm.
This is what you would have had as a kid, hey?
66 a change.
Did it? I remember these ones, the new ones that came in. They're real, but these look like photocopies. They don't look like the real ones. I remember the $1 and the $2. First Australian currency notation and denomination was produced in May 1913. Look at all the notes here. Oh, they got Deutschmarks and Rands, Russians. Shit. 625 silver. Made of proper silver, 900 silver. Oh. Don't put it out there if you want. Big check. Possibly. Wooden spokes on it.
Yeah.
Wow. It's amazing they didn't shatter. Yeah, how fast did they go? Oh, really? And the original dozer there?
Yeah.
It's a wind-up crank, and hold on. It's a start electric. Looks like it would have been a bugger to operate. What are these? Generators.
Yep.
Electric Construction Company, Wolverhampton.
Yeah. The old case tractor you wind up.
This tractor used to run until 2009,
and then he died and donated it. And then he died and donated it. If you get too puffed, you sit down. Right. If you get too puffed, take a seat. Miles Fire Brigade, car number 3. Land Rover. Didn't they have these out west for the boars? They run on something like that with a belt.
No, you haven't seen them, but they were.
Scared the shit out of me.
What?
That scared the shit out of me. PB. Made in Australia from 63. Never heard of it. Who's it made by?
Vauxhall, Harlem.
Dunno, it doesn't say.
Vauxhall. Sold by Harlem, they're English Vauxhall.
Are they?
They're English car.
Oh. Looks like an old red van.
That's what the fuel pump ship used to be like.
Oh, yeah.
So they're pumping by hand.
Oh, bit of a workout. Are these the old wool press?
Yep.
What, you just pumped it until it sort of... How did you stop? How did you know what must you have? Oh, okay, you'd set it and then...
Pump up to there. Yep, that's when you call a wool press.
Oh, yeah. Manufactured in Brisbane, Dalgetty and co. There's shearing stuff up there too on the back wall.
Yeah, that's the shearing.
What's this big thing for?
Yeah. It's a drive pulley.
Yeah. Drying for oil.
Yeah, oil drying pulley. That used to be a bearing.
Oh, okay.
All in the street, yes, just have big belts like that on there.
Mm. I've seen old mills where they have the belts connecting them up the top with them.
I did not have one in my name anymore.